get the party started and start the week off right with a Monday morning run. Let's go.
Guys, you did a wonderful job today. Worked really hard on the treadmill, in the weight room. Yeah. It was perfect. Keep pushing like that. And we'll make you the best place you could ever be. Come on, guys.
I love it!
Good job, man. Come on. Get some stretches in too so your body's ready for practice.
Yeah. Sir.
Right, let's go, man. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family!
You already did?
How was your weekend?
It was great. Stayed in the bed like the entire time. Got some rest. Stretch, try to catch up on my sleep.
Very nice, a lot of sleep, a lot of food, no alcohol.
Us. We want to create our own identity. We don't want to be dribble, dribble, dribble. We want to be this. You got a vision in their mind right now where we want to be? Kind of understand a little bit? Step by step, Thursday we're going to watch a second video.
I've never been on a team which has exposed that much respect early to each other. So there's something about the way you work and the normality in what you're doing right now that is proving to you that you trust each other.
We hebben deze zaterdag onze eerste oefenwedstrijd tegen Charleroi. En we zijn heel blij en heel excited om alvast aan mensen te kunnen laten zien hoe onze eerste 2 weken zijn geweest.
friendly game on Saturday with Charleroi. Looking forward to playing with some competition and seeing where we are as a team. We're growing every day, so it's going to be a good game.
What? Get out of here!
And that is it?
No fucking way. What? No way! That's almost like my car back home.
Looking forward to the game today, just to really see everything that we put in practice within the last couple of weeks, see if we can come together, see if we can stay disciplined and maintain the energy, see how we respond.
Family! Let's go, fam! Kick ass,
Ev! Shoot! Shoot to the side! Okay, let's play! That's a bucket!
De inzet en het samenspel van onze mannen waar we de afgelopen weken goed op hebben gewerkt. Heel goed begonnen en klaar voor de volgende.
Holding, yeah.